State Representative Phil Kavanaugh is running for Wayne County Executive, and his lawsuit says Evans should be tossed out of the race. Now, Kavanaugh is suing the Wayne County Clerk, Board of Canvassers, and Election Commission, claiming Evans failed to live within Wayne County 30 days before the April 22nd filing deadline, and therefore he should be disqualified. The lawsuit says Evans filed a principal residence exemption in Salem Township, which is, of course, outside of Wayne County, that dates back to 2012 through the day before the filing deadline. In other words, they say Evans only lived in Wayne County for a day before he filed to run as a candidate in the August primary. Evans' attorney tells 7 Action News that this is, quote, just a political stunt, and that Evans has satisfied all the requirements to run in the election. Now, Kavanaugh is asking that this be heard tomorrow morning, the same time a hearing is already scheduled for another lawsuit filed earlier this week, also asking that Evans be disqualified from the race. We'll continue to follow this. From the newsroom, I'm Ross Jones, 7 Action News.
Thanks, Ross.